I don't care if the economy is in a mess. I don't care about the politics. I don't care about what's going on with the schools or the protest or any of that. Okay. There's no excuse. If they're not making your phone ring, then they're not making your phone ring. Okay. So here's the deal. I know that you've heard it all. I know that you've been pitched by other marketing companies. I know that you have probably worked with SEO guys, PPC guys, social media guys. I know that you've tried it all. You've heard it all. Home Advisor, Angie's List, whatever, right? The reality is right now in this current environment, you need your phone to ring. You need somebody that you can trust with your marketing. You need a marketing system that can scale as your business scales, right? If you're looking to grow your business to seven figures and beyond, buying leads is not going to cut it anymore, okay? You need something more, and you need something better, and you need something quickly, okay? Otherwise, you're going to keep, you know, spinning your wheels and going round and round on the hamster wheel, okay? So here's the deal. I'm going to make a promise to you right now. If you'll tune in for like the next 3 minutes, I am going to put myself out there, and I'm going to be completely raw with you, and I'm going to pull back the curtain, and I'm not going to pitch you on some program, okay? I'm going to show you what our program has done for some of our other clients, and we're just going to go into our real client dashboard here, and I'm going to go from client to client to client to client, and you might actually get bored with this, okay? But I'm just going to show you what our program does, and conversely, what we can do for you. Okay, so let's hop in here. First of all, we're going to look at Annapolis. Okay, this is at the top of our list. I'm going to show you kind of where our clients are located. Annapolis at the top, Winnipeg down here at the bottom. Okay, and so we're just going to go, I'm just going to randomly go through some of these clients, and let's just see what we're, what kind of results we're getting them. Okay, Annapolis, 197 calls last month. Antioch, 141 calls last month. Arlington, 179 calls last month. Okay. What would that do for your business? If all we did was send you 179 calls a month, what would that be worth to you? How would that impact your business? How would that impact your personal life? What kind of advantage do you think that you'd have as a family, right? What do you think that can do for you? 179 extra calls a month. All COD calls, mind you. We're not talking about warranty calls. Cash in hand, cash on demand, right? Arlington, let's go down here to Bradenton. 184 calls last month. Burlington, 115 calls last month, okay? Some of these clients are smaller than others, but I think these guys were paused. There you go. This is live. Like I said, it's not scripted, right? I'm just being raw with you, okay? Gaithersburg, 87 calls last month. Florence, 202 calls last month. Jersey Shore, 144 calls last month. Melbourne, 132 calls last month. Atlanta, 285 calls last month. Golden, they were paused. All right, Huntersville, 160 calls last month. Naples, 136 calls last month. Oklahoma, 240 calls last month. Springfield, 120 calls. Orlando, 178 calls last month. Client after client after client, over and over and over again. Northern NYC, this is basically New York City, 315 calls last month. Let's see, Oklahoma, I think we already did that. Phoenix, 104 calls, smaller client. They have a little pocket of territory inside Phoenix Metro. Toronto, 439 calls last month. Salt Lake, 359 calls last month. South Florida, 763 calls last month. Let's see, Seattle, 175 calls last month. Windermere, 117 calls. Over and over and over, client after client after client. Doesn't matter where you're located. If you're an appliance repair company with three or more trucks, if you have a $2,500 budget to start with, right? Let's see what we can do. $2,500 a month. Let us prove ourselves. I'm not asking you to marry us. Okay? All I'm asking is for 30 days. Give us 30 days. Let us show you what we can do for your company. Okay. Give me a call. Let's find out if your territory is still available. Let's make this thing happen. Talk to you soon. Bye.